there was all day when she sat on the stairs of her asylum and thought, thought this. Now they were resting on the horizon. Then she saw a shadow that was staring at her big eyes. When she noticed he disappeared, leaving her paralyzed, she didn't know what to do or if that was even real. Then curiosity kicked in. Go on and check it out, she whispered to her ear. The girl across the dark and proceeded to enter a house.
The walls was nice. They were filled with very pretty paintings, and beer smelled like a combination of cinnamon and lemon. There were so many doors leading to different places. She was very happy till she heard a big old creak. She looked at her so sad, that loud and scary sound. She noticed a black door with nothing locked around. Light from the walls shining, inviting her in. After a little while, she decided to come in.
What she found there
you